Hi, I'm here today with Cameron Anwar, Managing Director of Private Equity at SS&C in Europe. Cameron, this is the second iteration of the European Fundraising Workshop. Could you tell us the motivation and objectives behind this?
Sure. You know, we had our first workshop in New York, I want to say about a month or 6 weeks ago. It was extremely well attended and well received, both by our clients and other stakeholders in the industry. And you know, it's a natural extension of that to take this to San Francisco and Los Angeles, where me and my partners are going to speak to GPs in that market about the LP environment in Europe and the fundraising operating realities and the regulatory framework. If we go by who has registered, we are excited that this is going to be another successful event. I think at more broadly, you know, this is very much in line what we as an institution want to do, which is to be able to deliver the maximum experience and understanding of SS&C to the markets that we are operating in.
I see. And can you tell us a little more about the LP community?
Sure. You know, the LP environment has changed over the years. So LPs, or limited partners, are no longer passive investors or passive allocators. They have become far more involved in the investment process. They strive for more partnership with GPs, and some of the larger asset allocators are, you know, looking towards optimizing good manager selection with optimal asset allocation outcomes. Europe provides 25% of the global private equity capital that's raised. Of that 25%, 70% goes to US managers. So it is therefore befitting that, you know, we take this dialogue forward with users of that capital, and help them understand what some of the nuances are. I mean, Europe is different in that, you know, it is not a single regulatory framework like North America has. It is multiple regulatory frameworks. And with the onslaught of AIFMD, fundraising has become more complicated in the region. And if you look at the political developments around Brexit, you know, that leads to another level of complexity in terms of how managers might raise capital. So look, the LP-GP dynamic has changed, especially in terms of the quality of transparency, transacting and decisioning capability that LPs are looking for. And it's important that we stay on top of these developments and share some of our experiences with market participants and our clients to ensure that, you know, SS&C is an integral part of this narrative.
Thank you.